like to consider myself a bit of a professional when it comes to crutches. I have been on these bad boys for so many years of my life, with ankle surgery after ankle surgery, then amputation. So when I messed this knee up last week, I thought, no problem. I'm a pro, except that I'm not. I have spent so many years being coordinated, supporting this side, that when I had to switch, I felt like a newborn baby deer. Just limbs everywhere, nothing's coordinated. Also, crutching on a prosthetic leg is just real sad. Reversing the coordination for this side, I am struggling, but I will master it.